Mrs. Cross, and Jocelyn, they're playing Scarborough Fair.